Unit impulse function. Unit impulse function is two types. It may be continuous type or it may be discrete type. Continuous type unit impulse function is expressed as del t, and discrete type is expressed as del n. So mathematically we can write del t equal to 1 for t equal to 0, and for other values of t, del t is 0. Here is the graphical representation. At 0, the value is 1. For other values of t except t equal to 0, the value is 0. In similar way, del n is 1 for n greater than equal to 0, and is 0 for n not equal to 0. That means when the value of discrete time is 0, the value is 1. For other values of n, the value of del n is 0. So that is your discrete type unit impulse function. So here are some shifted version of unit impulse function. So it is shifted by two step, that is expressed as del t minus 2, that will be 1 for only t equal to 2, and for other values of time except t equal to 2, that will be 0. So graphically it can represent as like this: at t equal to 2, the value is 1, you can see, and for other values of t except t equal to 2, that is 0. In similar way, if it is del t plus 3, that will be 1 for only t equal to minus 3. When the time is minus 3, the value will be 1. For other values of t, it will be 0. So graphically we can see at minus 3, the value is 1. For other values of t, that is 0. Okay. Thank you.